Welcome to A Bird Story. This is a short game from the creator of To the Moon. Now, To the Moon was a really extraordinary game. It is easily one of my favorite games of all time. So I'm really looking forward to this. But before I start, I want to be careful to set expectations, because the creator has been very careful to do just that. From what I've heard, apparently this is a very simple game. Much more simple than To the Moon. And he's described it as sort of whimsical. And in fact, it doesn't even have any dialogue whatsoever. So, let's try to enjoy it for what it is. Before I get going, I just want to mention that A Bird Story is available from Steam, GOG, and the Humble Store. And I'll have links to all of that in the description. Let's begin. Okay, controls look simple. I've actually never started up this game at all. Whoa, that's weird, okay. This is really strange. This dream that I'm having, everything's going backwards. If I try to go to the right, this happens. For like a split second I can go forwards and then I disappear, this copy of me or whatever, but if I go back I can... do that? Oh no, it depends on where I am. It's like a little mini time maze or something. There's my paper airplane. Hey, there's a bird on my head. Or the ghost of a bird. Walking backwards into myself. Oh, he's gonna be in trouble. Can I just go? Seemed like she wanted me to stay there, but... Oh! Can I just go anyway? Nothing that way. Alright, let's follow the herd this way. Consequences be damned. No, I don't care. This place is looking tree-y. I would say this is a dream, but I don't know if that's actually strictly true. I think it's kind of both. There's a word for that. I suppose it's daydream. Nobody wants to play with me? Alright. That's depressing. Let's go for a walk. Is this going home? Oh yeah, he did live high up on an apartment building, right? So I suppose it is. It's funny, I see an open book and the first thing I think is, oh man, can I read that? I want to read that diary entry. I don't think it works like that in this game. The rats and the lights. It's turning full on horror. Is a serial killer about to come running after me? Guess the parents are off doing something? Going shopping or something? Having a night out? Oh my. Either I'm very short or this desk is very high. Because it seems to actually be as tall or taller than me. Freedom! So I've got my little patchwork blanket there. Let's go get something to eat. Another airplane. Nice shot. Time to go. Or time to read the note. Oh, right. I guess I need my backpack. And my journal. Thank you. and something to eat. Muffin. Did that just say I have three muffins? Are those my lives? What happens if I run out? Who needs it? So I'll get a bit wet. Oh, that's so cool! It's like a cross-section of his travels to school. I don't think that's the right term, but yeah, look at that. That's really cool. And do it all over again. Oh, that person is gonna mess with me again, are they? You better not. Oh, I can press space to jump into puddles? Oh my god, I'm totally gonna play in puddles. That is so awesome. I think games need a lot more of that. I mean, we had press X to Jason, but we need more press space to puddle. You have a lame wing. Can't fly. Okay, so I want to try getting close to him, but I don't want to scare him away. Go slowly. Maybe if I could, like, find something to feed it. Maybe it would come to me. I have a muffin. I think. Do I still have my muffins? I don't know. We just go very slowly. Wait till it's looking away. Oh, no. Man, this is harder than Dark Souls. I don't know if I can handle this. Should I just leave? I don't want to leave, but... Oh, no, it's back again! Get away! It just went into my backpack. Safer in there. Well, I don't even need to catch you anymore. You caught yourself. Gonna be hearing a chirp pretty soon. The tree follows me, and the mushroom even gets pressed down when the tree goes over it. Okay, I'm not going that way. Probably not this way either, right? Oh no, I do go this way. Let's get you healed up. Nobody here. Oh, it's okay. They won't know. Or will they? It's a stealth section. I think I can make it. We're good. Thank you. wonder if it's gonna nest inside of this little tree here. Need water, okay. Look at the view from up here. There you go. All right, some food. Muffins or bread? Bread should be good enough. It is inside of it, isn't it? No, it didn't try to fly. I knew it. Just tear it in half. It wants to be with its friends. That's one way to get to the ground. Let's see if they're open now. Then I don't see it. Oh, here it is. There you go, a little birdie bandage. Ha 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 ha.